She made a fucking, like, a whole team of finals. Lucky I have a couple of people to help me. Like, I have the own, like, the admins, a couple of some players. The second actor I work with. Like, they're basically helping me.
I finally got my food, God.
Exponential.
I think we can make a bunch of books.
Maybe we should sell the make the sugar cane into paper. And then sell it to the
I see gamer name tag. cave under the base, you know, right here with zombies.
Don't light it up down there. Don't light it up down there. If you light it up down there, then mobs are gonna, more mobs are gonna spawn up here.
I'm in the caves right now. I'm making a little mind check right now.
Gotcha.
This pains me to see all this strip wood.
To see all this what?
Wait, how much is diamond? What level is diamond?
I like it. And it's my base.
Oh, yeah. I was like, yeah, there's a katana.
It just looked like Punk Lemon Tree from Dream SMP.
Okay, why is there loot here?
Why is there what? Oh, I broke chest. Chest had to go. For a second, at least. Don't touch that.
Yeah, I think I have enough cobblestone for my base. How much is diamond level?
I can't remember, but I think it's from the normal one to
negative 60s in the negative 60s.
From there.
-60. 60. Oh, 60, okay. I ran out of. Should I have to go back to the surface to go get more iron? Like wood.
Gamer wasn't creative, oh my god. Gamer wasn't creative,
he's fine. Should I make like a room for, like a base for?
There you go. Is filled with sugar cane. I had to put on my boots
Gamer,
just to make up enough space for another stack.
Gamer, can I steal your sand? Can I steal all your sand and all your glass?
Do I want my what?
Can I have your sand and your glass?
I'm gonna make an ender chest soon.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, I'm gonna build a villager breeder.
Make it look nice. If the when the man grow, it needs water, doesn't it? The mangrove?
Actually, try to see the saplings.
Oh my god, there's pillagers!
There's pillagers?
Yeah, on your right, Gamer. Look. Kill them and get a crossbow. I want it. I want a crossbow.
I want the banner.
I think of it.
Did I just mine down now?
I want that enchanted crossbow.
Would you help me? Because I don't have any arrows. I'd have to get in close.
Okay. I'm gonna take some of your stuff to make a sword.
I don't think he dropped
it. Whoa, this cave is good.
Wait, you killed him?
Dude, I found a good cave. I just found a cave.
There's a creeper in your base, Gamer.
On top of it?
No, in.
Oh my.
It blew up.
Damn, you guys haven't battled on. I got 10 iron now.
I hate creepers.
I got some redstone. Is that an ancient city? Dude, I think I see an ancient city.
So I'm gonna need those stairs after that.
I don't think that an ancient city. Ancient. But it is an enderman down here. I liked up the cave a little bit. To like, when I can come back down here later. Dude,
yeah,
the cave is massive.
Way, yeah, just light up like your way down. That way mobs won't be there, so you won't have to re-clear. Oh,
dude, this cave is massive. And a bunch of endermen down here.
Kill them, we need them. We need their balls. Neuter them.
Dude, I don't know why this song reminds me of Technoblade.
Mine.
How much is it for a set of diamond armor? For iron armor?
There's another Enderman. I'm killing him.
Bro, that's garbage.
Is for diamond iron armor, like a full set of iron armor.
I got hit in 3
I'm lighting up the cave. We can come
bro,
back.
Bro, we need a shield.
Shields don't work too well in hell on bedrock bass.
Oh yeah, but
I
still need one.
How much is for a set of iron armor?
Yeah, this
Where's
is
my axe at?
Oh, I'll give it back
right there.
I think I got it.
How much is for a set, guys? Tell me, how much is for a set of iron armor?
I think 60?
I can't remember.
Wait, no, 32, I think.
Less than 60, 32? Like 30-something.
Well, I'm gonna get some good materials. This is like Africa. I'm not gonna explore half the cave yet, but in a bunch of glows.
I need to take my stuff back because there's so much.
Okay, I'm blocking up the cave. I'm blocking off
the Enderman's on me.
Yeah, I see.
I know where to go now. I know where to go when I'm coming. I can show you guys, and we can make a whole mine effort, like a whole mining party.
I need a ton of diamond?
I don't know. Oh, okay. It's a bigger cave. It's decent.
I killed it. It didn't drop.
Okay,
I'm coming back to the surface. I'm coming back to the surface.
Yeah. guys, we don't split our stuff we get. We take the stuff that we get, and the other people can get it themselves.
Make chest. Need more chest.
I'm gonna make a refarm of like a food farm.
Yeah, we're gonna have that. I plan on making one, but.
Okay, there. I'm back from my mining expedition.
Plans.
I'm back from my mining mining. I didn't got that much. Bass. Bass, leave me alone.
Bass, why are you trying to? What are you doing?
I'm walking towards him with the sword and I'm trying to go through him. Like, to troll him.
Oh, I found some watermelon. It's my favorite. Can I get watermelon for a food source for now?
Gamer, can I be on top of your base for a second? Because I need to wash my hands because I just finished eating.
Yes, you can.
Okay. That creeper was so annoying. I wish I didn't fall down. I just walked down. Oh god, I fell. Okay, maybe I should just stand right here. Jacob said the N-word. Execute him.
I'm black.
You're brown. I've seen you in real life. Okay, I'm just gonna stand here in the corner, bro.
I got some watermelon, guys.
Let's make some potions, that'll be fun.
This will be some good food sort, some regen potions. But I need chicken. I need a chicken. I wanna make a chicken farm. Some good materials to build my house right now. Where do I build my house?
Doesn't really matter to me all too much.
I made a sugarcane farm for contained SMP, but since that's not happening anytime in the near future, I could make it in this world. It's extremely efficient. You press a button, all of it grows. Oh, you're putting a chest under the bed?
Nah, it didn't work like that.
You did that last server.
Yeah. Why did you do that?
I think I'm stuck actually to make my base.
Guys, I'm gonna go mining. Can you give me some stuff to so I can go mining?
Yeah,
like, and then I can go mining?
Yes.
Okay. Also, I don't think it's a good idea for two people to go mining at once. Let's go mining at different spots.
I want both of you guys to work on defense.
guys, there's a sale in the marketplace. I'm in the trees.
You're in a B&B?
I accidentally crafted a sack of jungle planks. I'm sorry, gamer.
It's fine. Gamer. That's in Vietnam.
Ah! Flashbacks. Flashbacks. PTSD.
Jacob, why do you have TNT?
I bought it.
From where?
I bought it off of Amazon.
You can buy pipes bombs off of Amazon?
No, I just drafted it with TNT with gunpowder I have. Reaper, leave me alone! Don't pick up none of my stuff.
I did it. Gamer, he has a pipe bomb.
I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna use this to deforce the area.
But then you won't get the blocks. Okay, I have these torches. Yoink.
I'm gonna use the bomb to deforce the area like you do in the rainforest.
Bro, how do I have 6 golden apples?
You cheater, fucking jerk.
Could there be contraband here, gamer? Like, explosions, as long as you're not. Yeah, that's the only time you can use it.
No.
Otherwise.
TNT is quite useful. But besides, I have got too much gunpowder.
I need a torch.
Yeah, you have like a stack of gunpowder in your chest.
Hey, I need to burn the forest. Someone give me a lighter.
Gamer, can we burn it down?
Yeah, can we burn it down, actually? Yeah. Oh, go down. Get the burn.
Oh, yeah. Free land, woo!
Free man, Mr. Beacon, I hate us because we burned down the forest.
Did you say the Lorax? Wait, what did you say?
American. I'm Native American. My ancestors are having flashbacks.
All bamboo. What did do this one originator? Oh, he turtle. He drank gun. You find out.
Jacob, what did you say? Did you say something about the Lorax?
No, I said Mr. Beast.
I thought you said something about the Lorax.
I think I was going to say something about that, too. Remember.
Give me Flint. I got Flint.
Okay, can you guys try to get as much of the logs as you can?
Sure, Let's burn the regular wood and get the jungle wood.
Yes.
Yeah, that could work. But we also need to make a pen. Like, you know what? The pen can wait. Right now, just need some... Oh, yeah, the pen.
Bro, wood is gonna go extinct if we can...
It has to be in water for the
Okay, I recommend, I don't recommend having the leaves just be, like, a block. Gamer, where's the mangrove? Where's the mangrove? Done, Gary, look. I use bone meal. Why would that be a bad thing if she said that? Wouldn't that be a good thing?
No, it's the reverse. So we'll probably have to wait for it to grow. Oh, never mind. Oh yeah, once it grows, it's just on.
They have another mangrove, guys. That one's huge.
Also, I like the mangrove wood. So, you can use those logs if you... You can give me those logs as well.
For a mango. We should put a mango food in the game, like mangoes.
Mango. That's how... Oh, yeah. I'm gonna do it on my PC because I have Fulbright on my PC.
Okay, Jacob and Bass, I got a question for you.
Yeah.
Do you think that Bedrock should have the true combat update?
Yeah.
Yes.
Most definitely, because one of the things they said it would be difficult for the timing for us. That's not true. It'd be difficult.
Yeah.
On your phone.
I play on my
phone. You
can join people on better. Just make it so they have more health. I like Pocket Edition. Pocket Edition was fun. Wasn't it even free for a while?
Yeah, I think so. Let me get my trunk.
I'm gonna download Fulbright on my PC so I can see without using torches.
Can't you just... Wait.
I got
can't you just up your brightness on... Actually, you can do that in settings in Minecraft.
Hey, Bass, are you gonna fix the pirate ship?
Nah, it's not really my base anymore. I don't really care.
Give me one moment. I'm just chopping down this tree real quick.
Are you gonna fix the
pirate ship? Very efficient way of doing it.
Like,
The Fulbright, like, it opens my Minecraft on my PC. Oh, never mind. It's in. So I should just have to wait a little bit. It's done.
Yeah,
it's in.
I'm gonna take your baked potato. I'm gonna take your potatoes.
Okay, I don't care.
Okay?
I don't care.
I'm gonna take some bone meal because we need a...
Oh, I think I have to go out of the settings.
I'm gonna take this because I need to make it.
Fulbright is pretty good when you're in a cave.
I took all the materials.
What's Fulbright? There's Fulbright. Fulbright, activate. Wait, the Fulbright that I got also makes the game smoother. Okay, I have Fulbright on my PC. It's ready. Fulbright is on my PC. The critical thing indicates that you're doing more damage by hitting in the air. Skeleton in your base gear. There's two skeletons in your base. Two. I dropped them off.
Okay, first, I'm gonna need to make some
chopper. Is it okay if I take some of your iron? To craft some of that.
If you what?
Get some of your iron.
Can I take my,
rage? I'm looking for iron. Why don't you have any iron? Iron.
No, my enchanted golden apple. I don't invest it. You're not allowed to take my enchanted golden apple.
Okay, but where do you have iron? Do you have iron on you?
No, no, I do not. Yes. Where's that coal?
So, Jacob,
okay,
can you
do
something?
Where do I put the potato farm?
In honor of Technoblade. Jacob, do you have iron?
No,
I guess I'll just go down. Okay, I'm gonna equip my Fulbright on my PC now.
You're gonna put X-ray
in the game. Just Fulbright so I can see.